Oh, Madeline. Do you want to go to Lowe's?
Yeah, sure.
We're going to look at plants and stuff.
What?
We are filming on Big Boy today. We'll see how different that is.
All right, we're at the Lowe's, right there. I'll show you the haul when we get back, so.
We got some basil and some wood. Not sponsored, blur this out. Figure out how to blur that out, or don't.
Are we going? Yeah, look how nice it looks with this camera. This is dope. I've been growing these tomatoes from seed, and I'm not ready to put them in the garden yet, so I'm gonna transport them into bigger little biodegradable stuff, so when I'm ready to plant them, just like that. All right, a bunch more to go. We'll update you then.
Here's the operation we got going on now. I only need four of those tomatoes, so comment below if you want some. Let's go look out back, out front, whatever. All right, here's how we're going. Put all these in. So, let's see how they do.
All right, gonna make a table for the nursery. So I'm gonna install the soft jaws here. It's not quite working. Doing a triple guy like this. Boom. And then I'll put, hold on, nailer under it. Oh, please don't fall. This on that. Like that. That might work. We'll see. There we go. I'm a geometryologist. Well, you can't see because my fat finger's in the way, huh? Boom. Slap the table on top. She's ready to rock. Got yourself a table. Ready to read, baby. Here it is in the space. Came up pretty nice. It's ready for bottles and books and whatever you need to put on there. And it's a little painting we're going to put up. So, let's get that little seed thing taken apart. All right. Operation Seedling is gonna move over here, and all that's cleaned up. So, let's build Operation Seedling 2.0.
Thinking about, it's basically just the simplest little setup in the world right here.
Wheel a cart in, they can have artificial light, wheel it out, they can have real light. So, okay, happy with that, it kind of works. Putting up some new garden shelves right now, sorry I didn't film a lot of that, but made that. I line it a couple down and just put all my garden stuff right there. But this is ingenious. The wind always blows this door open, not no mo.
Kind of cold. We're going to the garden show. Don't judge us.
Legal left turns on red.
Yeah, all right. You know, we used to come to so many field trips to this place, and I was always like, oh, we're going here again? But now I'm kind of excited to come through here. This is the, what do they call this? Louisiana Ag Botanical Gardens. Which way do we go, right or left?
Go right.
Botanical Garden, Borough Life Museum. I don't know where we're supposed to go. They have a sign over there that says no unauthorized photography. Instead of having to run all the way back to the car to bring this camera back, I'm just gonna have to film on some iPhone stuff.
Okay.
Alright. Yeah, me too.
Four.
pretty neat.
A lot of people think it's just butterflies and bees, but beetles, wasps, there are a lot of pollinators here.
All right, show them the loot. I got a lantana, good for pollinators. The lady, when we picked up the cucumbers, said you got three there, so you have one to work and two to kill. So, and she really didn't believe in us.
I'll show her. You good? You clean?
All right. So, found a gun case. We're just gonna drill out the locks.
Where'd it go?
Over there.
Oh.
You think there's candy in there? Nothing. I don't know what's in there.
I just want to know, what do you do? You're like the lock man? There's things that I need, locks and stuff.
I'm just a handyman.
You're just a handyman.
I do have a cousin that's a locksmith.
Oh, really?
And he's got a mobile service.
Huh, okay. All right, and what do you do handyman-wise?
You know, built me a cool van.
Watch your eyes.
I have a Volkswagen microbus that could stand to be pulled up.
What year?
It's a 70...
If this little drill bit would go through the center of it,
sure.
It ain't got a gear mount there. All right.
What do we got?
Big muffins. Box.
Oh, this is just like, what is it? The
voter's registration. Oh, look at that. Got some gold in there.
What the heck? Ooh, got it open for them to sell it.
All right, so we got the safe open. There was some gold in there, actually. My mom showed up.
Hi, Mom.
And she says, oh, I got a gun safe for you at home. So now I have to. We're home from an eventful day. Madeline got a lamp. See, like, it's harder to film on this one. It feels, it's less authentic, I find. It looks way better, but it's, like, harder to film with this big-ass thing.
Hey, Tissue.
All right. All right, I went to Lowe's this morning. Got two 2x12x16s. I love having a ladder rack on my truck. Let's get these unloaded and get a shelf built. Let's clear it out. Can you see the vision? Bookshelf right there. Well, more like tool shelf, crap shelf, but bookshelf nonetheless. The table saw, and the miter saw are all at the same height. So, if I wheel this guy in here, should, maybe not, be about right, but not quite. Oh! That will do you. Now, everything fell right into place. That's exactly what I wanted. Tools, paint, stain, etc. I don't know what's going up there. Probably crap. Good day's work here. Added another shelf. Kind of filled everything out. I'm happy with how that came out. Something else I was thinking about. Here's the garden. If these videos get too popular, we're having a son, so I don't really want a lot of people watching these. I will make them super boring. So please don't share this with your friends, because you're in the squad, you're in the know. So with that.